NBA YoungBoy and Money Yaya. Okay, let's get into some things. NBA YoungBoy is a rapper. Money Yaya, she's also a rapper, but she's also Floyd Mayweather's daughter. Okay? She's his daughter. Well, Money Yaya was actually arrested for stabbing NBA YoungBoy's baby mama. It all happened in April, around April 4th. NBA YoungBoy had brought over his baby mother. Yaya was there. So Yaya was, you know, mad, like, hold on, what's going on here, buddy? So they pretty much kicked Yaya out. He chose the other girl over Yaya. She leaves the house, okay? She comes back. Yaya and NBA YoungBoy's baby mama gets into this fight. And Yaya was losing the fight, okay? So Yaya decides to grab a knife and stab the baby mama in the arm. Okay, the police were called, and yes, NBA YoungBoy did do a good job with the police. Did not do anything wrong. Yaya was arrested, okay? She was arrested for aggravated assault, okay? Which she is so lucky.
You are so yucky. Yucky is the word.
But you are so lucky for you to even make that move. For you to think that stabbing somebody would... Come on, it could have went worse than that, Yaya. It really could have. You could be facing a murder charge right now. Yaya was released from jail on a $30,000 bond. Now, I don't know if Floyd Mayweather let her out or if NBA YoungBoy let her out. Because after she got out of jail, guess where she went, yeah. Just guess. Uh-huh, she went right back to NBA YoungBoy. Okay, she went right back to his butt. She went back to him because maybe he got her out, but even if he didn't get her out, the fact that you can do so much better, you see that he doesn't care, he's gonna keep having babies, he's gonna keep doing his thing, he's gonna keep disrespecting you. You should just hang it up, sis, and find somebody better. You got money, you got Floyd Mayweather money, because that's your daddy, okay? So you need to think about this, sis. You need to think really clearly with a clear mind, okay? You can't let run your life or ruin your life, okay, sis? You cannot let that happen, because one thing a woman will do, she will fall in love super quick and she will lose her mind over some dick. Can I get an amen?
Uh-huh.
Yes, she will lose her mind. And if you're not careful, baby, you're going to burn yourself. And not just burn your heart, but you're going to burn that down there as well. And you don't need that to happen. You don't want that to happen because you want to grow up. You want to have a life. You don't have depression. You don't want to have these torments to come into your life because you made a mistake. You know what I'm saying? You want to, you know, get your life together. You know, ask your daddy how to start a business. Focus on a business. You're making big mistakes, honey. You're making huge mistakes that can really cost you your life. She had to get surgery. Now, what if she didn't make it? And from what I'm hearing, she might be pregnant. Not Floyd Mayweather's daughter, but the NBA YoungBoy's baby mama. She'll be pregnant again. So regardless, baby, she's always going to be in the picture. Ladies, if you don't have a baby by somebody that's doing you wrong, you need to get your shit ready and leave. Because that's your free ticket out the door before you end up pregnant and you end up in situations like this to where you're going to keep going in circles and circles and circles the rest of your life because you can't get it together. Moving on.